of the accident, it runs again as a warning to others, plunging into the gap, shrieking like a lost soul. Percy, what are you talking about? The ghost train. Driver saw it last night. Where? Asked Thomas and Toby. He didn't say. Oh, it makes my wheels wobble to think of it. Puh, said Thomas. You're just a silly little engine. I'm not scared.